just like upgraded my players and they're 64-5 overall. So let's get back with the series.
We'd battled each other in just about every type of match, except for one that also happened to be on the list. Wrestle in a crybaby match. And since you had the first and only crybaby match with Razor Ramon back in the day, this was the perfect time to cross it off.
Tickets go on sale for next month's event this Wednesday. This show sold out in 5 minutes, so good luck getting one.
How the frick did I just put my watch on the wrong way? Finally, is it worth it? Yeah. I still did. Okay. I'm done with this watch. How the frick does it keep doing it the wrong way? Thank you.
fans wearing wrestling masks must remove their masks first. We need to see your face to check your ID, people. As always, we ask you to please clean up after yourself. If you don't, we'll have to hire a cleaning crew and raise ticket prices. And nobody wants that. The merchandise stand will be open until 30 minutes after the show, so enjoy the event and come check out all the latest stuff on your way out. Or don't. Less work for me. We just got word that a construction crane has fallen on the 405. Looks like it's all surface streets for your drive home tonight. Enjoy. I've seen that before.
Sorry I put your friend in a diaper. There was no way I was gonna let that happen to me again.
Maybe it'll teach him to stop putting ridiculous things on our list, but probably not.
Hey, this isn't public knowledge yet, so keep it on the DL. The WWE is going to be holding an all-women's tournament later this year.
That's amazing.
Yeah, they're calling it the Mae Young Classic. Triple H asked me to keep an eye out for talent, so I'll be watching your match tonight against Candice LeRae. Don't hold back.
I never do.
Oh, this stuff's all in my eyes. I can't see. I think I'm going blind.
I don't know why he's so cranky. I fed him and changed his diaper.
Any chance you can babysit during my match?
Update on the collapsed crane situation? It still sucks. Both sides of the 405 remain closed. If you don't live nearby in the valley, you might as well sleep in your car, if it hasn't been broken into. Not-so-friendly reminder, there is no smoking allowed in the building. If we get fined, you pay it. Plus, it's gross. We've gotten requests to do birthday announcements, and the answer is no. This isn't a baseball game, people. We've been informed that a guy here has lost his wedding ring. If you find it, please turn it in, or just pawn it. I don't care. Please, leave our celebrity guests alone. They know you're big fans of their movies and TV shows. Just let them watch the match. We are not responsible for any injuries sustained while at our show. Besides, wouldn't a scar be the coolest souvenir you could get?
Look, you two are great, so I wish I could recommend you both for the Mae Young Classic, but Hunter said they're only looking to fill one spot right now.
You're really milking this decision. Get it? Because the crybaby match earlier? I've been hanging out with Trey too much. Please, continue.
I'm gonna have to recommend Candace. She's been doing this for over 15 years. Red, you've got a ton of potential, but you don't have anywhere near that kind of experience.
Yeah, totally. I get it.
Thank you so much for this opportunity. I'm sure we'll see each other again in the future. Like he said, I've been doing this a really long time, and you're one of the best I've ever seen, and you're only gonna get better.
I appreciate that.
I gotta go call my husband and tell him the good news.
No guarantees, but I'll definitely keep you in mind if WWE ends up doing this tournament again. Give me your contact info before you leave tonight, okay?
I will. Thanks.
Hey, I overheard what Xbox said. This is just a bump in the road, and tonight wasn't a total loss. At least I get to cross off wrestle in a crybaby match.
Give me that. Ugh, it smells like butt sweat. I told you not to keep the list in your tights.
Cost of doing business.
Win Mae Young Classic Tournament. See if you can air that out.
As our indie journey continued over the next couple of years, we got to have matches in a lot of cool places. But the one that stood out most was when we got to do a special show back in our hometown.
You've got to be kidding me.
And we thought her head couldn't get any bigger.
You know what? I'm not going to let a stupid sign ruin this for us. Let's go.
This was our chance to show our friends and family just how far we had come. Well, at least our friends.